Hello, how are you? I'm Maya, Content Director of Grupo Zona 3W Agency. Welcome again to our weekly summary of the most red news of Zona de Azar.
Skirlock attended the Australasian Gaming Expo. In 2020, the Australasian Gaming Expo from 11th to 13th of August brought its thought-provoking seminar sessions online. Skirlock Technologies was part of the expo. BetCris partners with CIS on new 24/7 live betting channel launch. Sports Information Services has extended its presence in Central and South America. The expansion comes about following a new partnership the multi-channel supplier has signed with BetCris, the leading sports betting company in Latin America. The arrangement will find BetCris offering a 24/7 live racing betting channels provided by CIS. European Gaming and Betting Association. Reliability, professionalism, and leadership. In a challenging regulatory and political environment where sustainability is a key objective, the interests of reputable online gambling companies are best served through European Gaming and Betting Association's reputation for reliability, professionalism, and leadership in driving industry standards and responsibility. MGM Resorts unveils work from Vegas packages. MGM Resorts is giving those who are still working from home an option to change their scenery and work from a resort in Las Vegas. David, the ultimate home away from the home office experience, MGM Resorts Viva Las Office promotion offers accommodations at Bellagio and Aria. New data published on the rising gaming discussion on Twitter. With over 1 billion tweets sent in the first half of 2020, the gaming conversation on Twitter is at an all-time high. That significant jump at around the March-April mark when the COVID-19 lockdowns began, and that conversation has since held pretty firm, well above the previous numbers.
Thank you for joining us and see you next week.